how to conquer Mordor.
As long as it keeps Gondor safe.
Man, filth! I've been killing orcs for years. Shed a lot of orc blood. A lot of black has flowed over this blade. That's why I call it my black blade. Recognize this place. I fought here ages ago. If
anywhere in Mordor is safe from Sauron, it is barrows like these. Reminders that even the Dark Lord's reach extends only so far. In a bygone age, my army marched on Mordor. We buried our honored dead in barrows like this one. Our greatest warriors are preserved here, protected by powerful magic. And we used all our arts to bring the virtues of the elves with us as we marched.
And you had the One Ring.
Yes. And with it, I forged an army. I led the charge against Sauron.
Determined to punish him for his treachery.
Ring is lost for now, but we can. We'll secure the Palantir.
Then we will go to the Great Hall. Idril is there. She will be able to help us. should investigate the Great Hall.
And secure the Palantir.
There's no time. We can only take the most value.
We're taking everything.
Idrin, sacrifices must be made.
We'll not sacrifice our past to fear.
Ho there. Who are you?
Baranor, this is the Ranger I was telling you about.
You've spilled much blood for Minas Ithil. We didn't even know your name.
Talion.
Gondor thanks you, Talion. But we need all warriors at the gate.
Well, the Uruks seek the Palantir. They will not stop until it is theirs. Where is it?
My father has hidden it.
There's nothing safe, hidden or otherwise. The Uruks will tear this city apart to find it.
These are desperate times. But we will not surrender, and we will not fall. We cannot.
Then we must obtain the Palantir. It is the only way.
Look out!
Form a skirmish line here! Do not let any of them through!
I'll cover your flank!
I'll cover yours!
Beginning. There'll be more. We have to find out what we're dealing with. This way. We'll be able to see the entire lower city once we get there.
Can't take much more. I'll handle the siege beasts.
Baranor and I can manage here.
Talion, we must commandeer one of the siege beasts.
Well, this should prove interesting.
Shooting those explosives should subdue the beast.
Thank you.
Destroy it!
This siege beast for the enemy.
Pity we can't take it with us. It's a formidable weapon.
We must move quickly.
This should help.
Minas Ethel falls.
Then it will only be a matter of time till they find the Palantir.
I was thinking of Gondor.
Mr. Ranger! This city and everyone!
I know what to do here.
These hordes are endless.
Sauron's armies have grown massively. A conventional victory against him will not be possible. We must secure the Palantir.
This is happening!
Another attack will surely follow. We should return to the upper city, check on Idril and the others.
It's not enough for them to destroy us. They wish to wipe away our history.
At least they don't have the Seeing Stone.
The gates are holding.
These relics were my life. My father was right. We must salvage what we can and leave.
You have a valuable weapon. The Seeing Stone gives you sight over your enemy. Use it.
It is too dangerous. The Palantir's poison to men. None can withstand its influence.
I can.
Men before you have thought the same.
will fail as they have failed. But if I'm right, we win this war.
Then I will find my father and speak to him.
She will hold you to your oath, Ranger.
You put a lot of trust.
Give her time. Until then, we should return to Shelob. I need more.
Lorm.
So you're the source of all this mayhem in Mordor. I am the alchemist, and it's my job to bottle all that fury. You will fuel the Dark Lord's army, though you may have to die first.
This mace is far older than what we usually find in the battlefield.
I doubt the orc who stole it knew of its heritage.
It's a vicious cycle, innit? The Overlord sends slaves into the... It's a raid!
Somebody sneaking around!
Filthy Gondorians, sneaking around, torching our supplies. We've got to stop them.
Yeah, we need to catch them all, put them to the torch.
The alarm is little more than a call for help and a cry of terror.
I don't like the sound of that!
Rangers! Above us!
Brilliant hit!
Disarm him!
This is the end!
Turn off that alarm! I'm here, and I'll deal with this mess!
What'll it be? Do you imagine you can outfight me? Outmaneuver me? Outthink me? Which error will you commit to ensure my victory?
Yeah!
dark energies repel you.
That's one less thing to worry about.
Yes, it will be easier to traverse this area now.